Okay, so we are here at Blizzard Beach. We are doing something that we haven't done before or filmed. We actually did the Fantasia version of this, but it was a surprise for my birthday, so I had no idea. I did not bring my camera.
Yeah, we didn't but tell her to bring her camera.
We are doing it today. We are actually both really, really excited.
I love it.
We are here to do Winter Summerland Miniature Golf. We are going to start to give you a slip so you know when your tee time is, and we're going to do the winter side first.
Mm-hmm.
So we're very, very excited to learn more and play miniature golf for a little while.
I know. It's actually really cheap too, like even
yeah.
without, like we're cast members so we get a bit of a discount, but like,
hey.
It's pretty cheap to begin with.
All right, it's our first one. Let's see how this goes.
I'm ready.
I'm just one-handing it.
Well, wait, here, I can film for you.
Okay.
Heads up, neither of us have sports abilities.
Hey, look at that.
Okay.
Oh. You did it.
Okay, your turn. Go, go, go. Shank you. Shank you. Oh, nice! This is gonna be fun. Neither of us are good at this.
Nope. Yep. All right.
Look it. I made it so far, guys.
Go ahead and do your whole thing, and I'll just film.
Okay.
This is pretty far. Oh, that was close. There you go. Nice. Very well done.
Yeah, that's... Oh, nice. Nice. Look at it go. Look at it go. Look at it go.
Oh,
come on.
A string in the way.
Oh, come on, you scrub.
Oh my god.
Par six, hon.
I hate this.
You were so excited a little while ago.
Oh, we're done. That's all. You can only take six swings.
I'll allow you to do a few more. Oh!
That's it. That's my max.
Let's go.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't laugh
he
at
says,
us.
He says, got one.
Oh! Close. Very close.
Nice.
Three! All with my left hand. Well done, well done.
Look how cute this is.
It's really cute. It's like a little ice ring.
Away.
All right, here we go. Go for it, babe. Oh.
That was a nice one.
A nice little thunk.
It's a little wet right there.
It's a little wet. I like the sound that made. Alright, go for it, babe. Yeah!
Okay, beat awesome. That. Oh! Going to give you a tour of this crazies. It's got three holes. You have to make it in, and then it goes down there. And there's Santa. Santa's butt.
It says that this one is the best one. But it's going to be so hard to do it past
There's a giant hill that it's on. Do you want to go first?
Sure.
Just move my ball. Boop. Don't suck. I love you.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, nice, nice. No, oh, no, oh, never mind. Nice job.
Nice. Might have been perfect. Oh gosh, it was.
Yeah! In the third one.
She went straight to that back hole. It took me 2 shots.
Where is it?
Oh. Yeah, it goes right next to the hole.
Look at that. Did you get it in 2?
I got it at 3 because it stopped up there.
Boop. Yeah. This is fun.
This was nice.
I'm getting my stretching in today.
Yeah.
And down. And down. And swing.
Oh god.
I thought that would have been really cool.
Wow.
That's 1.
No, it's fine. That doesn't count. Oh god. And yet?
And
oh, wait. Oh. It's still in play. What up?
Yes. Woo. Okay, your turn.
Okay. Here, hold this.
I was gonna say, if you get a hole in one.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay. Left hand these, because I don't want to get too close to this tree.
Oh, wait.
Oh! Oh! That was fantastic. Oh, come on. Oh, it's rolling back. Yeah! Boop. Thank you.
Wait for it. Oh wait, it got dumped right over there.
Okay, let's see if you can do better.
I don't think I can.
I think you could try, possibly. Just give it a nice good whack. Not like that. Where did it go? Cory! Right there. Oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm automatically disqualified from this hole.
Look at how close that is.
I went to the previous hole.
Yeah, you did like 7.
Yeah. Come Santa Claus.
I'm gonna say you're par 6, but look at how close that ball got. It's so hard left-handed. It went in!
Nice.
Yes! My sunglasses are stripping down my face because it's hot. I did it! Yeah. Oh my gosh, Cory found his people. Good game.
Well, it went in that corner over there. It's in the corner. Oh, just move it out a little ways. Oh, okay, that works. Oh, that was close. Here it goes. Ah. Looks like 3. Yep. Backwards 3. I like it.
Fantastic. Don't hit me.
You stand in the way of the hole and say that?
Yep.
If it comes near you.
I'm running.
I don't trust these bumps.
Go for it. Good job. Well done.
All right, here we go. Squirty the snowman, it says. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Go putt. No, you have to go putt.
Oh, did you see that? That was one. That was one. Oh, there's one out of here and
no. Oh, wow.
Your turn.
All right, here we go. Hopefully I can do it without having to get up.
Okay, go.
Just keep going.
Oh, oh. Yes!
Oh, because okay, your ball was still in there. I forgot.
Oh, should I take my ball and you can drop it in
well,
and you can
squirt?
Here's
the thing, when I take it out, it might spray.
Squirty, you're on my list now.
Oh, look at it go! Imagine it took me like 3 hits to get it in there.
Yeah, they go kick.
And then we cheated.
Oh! Oh.
Such a rip-off.
Would have gone straight in the hole. Okay. Oh my gosh. I was gonna say, if you're not. Oh! Rude. Ah! Rude. You're picking that up.
Oh! Where did it go?
Right next to the hole.
Really?
Yeah, and then it bounced around. Like moved us up on the rim and went that way.
I like all the little presents sitting around. Two. Okay, hon, your turn. Whoa. Stuck right here next to this present.
A failure. Get it out of there.
Ugh. Once again, neither of us have sports abilities at all.
Woo! Oh, wow. That's scary. Oh, it's a mouse.
But it's mouse.
Not a creature was stirring except. Mickey Mouse with jester collar. Scary. Boy, yo. That was close.
Three. Way to go!
Hi, Maggie.
Thanks for the day off. Two. Three. Okay, which way are we supposed to go? That way? I think that way. Alrighty, Cory James, what are your thoughts and feelings on mini golf at Winter Summerland?
I really enjoyed it. It was super cute. Last time we came to mini golf, we went to Fantasia Gardens and it was really fun. We came at night. And so we were all just being goofballs and just, I mean, there was nobody in front of or behind us. We could take our time.
Yeah, I was like narrating every single instruction.
Yeah, like with like
and
flourishes.
Yeah.
And, like, we were taking pictures with all of
for
the
for us,
like,
we had a lot of fun coming at night. This is really fun though to like be it during the day and see people appreciating it. I was actually surprised at how many people were mini golfing today
same.
With us. So really cool, really fun. We're excited to come back sometime and do the Summerland course. Maybe go back to Fantasia so you guys can see what that one's like. Mm-hmm. But overall, really fun. If you just like need something little to do here, it's worth it.
Yeah.
It's pretty fun.
Like I said, it's super cheap for anybody. It's like $14 for an adult and like $12 for a kid or something. Mm-hmm. So if you want to go to Disney and not like go to the parks, it's pretty cheap.
Or if you're like coming during the summer, go to a park in the morning, take your kids back to like resort, and like take a nap, enjoy the pool, then come do this for a little while, and then go back to another park. I don't know, thoughts, feelings, enjoy it. Take it in, tips, words.
It's
okay, it's hot. We're gonna head home because it is our day off, and we have some adulting to do related to a house hunt. So we will see you guys real soon. Bye.